We're going to test this a half-inch drive, 15 to 150-foot-pound torque wrench. Start with 30 foot-pounds clockwise. Counterclockwise. Clockwise. Counterclockwise. Clockwise. 150 foot-pounds counterclockwise.